the still thrilling sounds of Thriller from Michael Jackson, who died today at the age of 50. Music producer Quincy Jones said in a statement that he put out this afternoon, he had it all. Talent, grace, professionalism, and dedication. He was, says Quincy Jones, the consummate entertainer, and his contributions and legacy will be felt upon the world forever. Jones said, I lost my little brother today, and part of my soul has gone with him. Quincy Jones produced the 1982 album, Thriller, that really is, to this day, still the best-selling album in the history of music. It is on almost all of our iPods, and it is still great to hear it.